motion them.
The rebels have got an armored dozer. They're probably going to use it to bust their way into the mansion. Give it some cover and it might get you inside the compound. Somewhere inside those mansion grounds. Proceed.
Back me up!
I'm not supposed to get on the other side of that wall. Maybe I have to go this way and left. Think of just can't get through that way. maybe I have to use this to blow that up. Supposed to get over that wall. Trying to figure out how to get over there, and they just have unlimited reinforcements for this area, I guess. How the fuck do I get over there? Go. Go this way? Is where I need to go? This underground area? I hope this is the way. Do you know the way? Because I do not know the way. How do you fall on top of it?
Then we'll have to make a lot of changes. Yes, that's right. We'll need another guy. That one.
that's so cool. This is a great game, Terry. Metal Gear Solid 4. Tariq, I think I found the room that Laughing Octopus is in.
Yes, the next test.
Naomi.
And things on your end? I see. We're on schedule here as well. I know. Me too. Until then.
Yikes.
Naomi.
That doesn't make sense.
Snake.
Hatred.
I knew you'd come. You and I, neither of us can escape our fate. I haven't seen you since Shadow Moses. And Dr. Emmerich, is he with you?
Why?
Why?
You're the only one able to open the mail I sent. Not many people could recognize 4D sound data in a Soliton radar.
Not file. Yet, but someday soon.
How is
I cannot wait any longer, Papa. I must become flesh and bone.
Otacon?
Oh, dear God!
Who were you just talking to?
Fairy! Where is she when I need her? Someone please have a match! Set this demon ablaze!
He's not at the moment.
I just love how slowly he's killing him, like he's doing it so slowly.
They know I won't escape. I'm powerless to resist. I have no choice but to cooperate.
I mean, I think he could have broke his arms, right? Because his arms are made of wood. But then... Probably.
Naomi. What happened in the Middle East?
A boy, yeah, Papa.
I just love how he said Papa.
What you saw was the soldiers' emotions run amok.
Another product of the system.
And you would tell him yes?
You don't trust me?
Not sure yet.
And if I answer your question,